Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, you'll learn how to fix too many redirect issues in WordPress error. If you see an error like this on your site, it's likely from a misconfigured plugin that's causing the infinite redirect loop between two URLs. For instance, if you go to your general settings page and have your WordPress address like this and the site address like this, that's fine. But be sure that you didn't set your web host preference to add the www in this area. And it doesn't have the www because then it will bounce back between the two URLs. Now, if you don't have access to your WordPress admin, then you can go into your WP config file and add the two lines of code like this to it. You can also disable all plugins to see if that fixes the redirect issue. If it does fix it, then one of the plugins is causing the issue, and you can activate each plugin one by one to find the offending plugin. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.